New evidence shows how different historical figures' voices sounded like. Henry VIII.